Hello everyone, I'm here with Megan, packing up for Hawaii. It's 2 a.m. We're getting ready to shotgun some Red Bulls. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Megan, where are we going?
We are going to a luau.
That parking lot in there is ridiculous with parking.
Here we are, day two,
going to the beach.
Jump it in the pool, take two. Three, two, one. So here we are, day three, headed to the beach, not a lagoon this time. And we're not so good at this. All right, goodbye. We'll show you the beach when we get there. Here we are.
Going on a boat.
Going on a boat.
Come on, a boat.
There's the boat. Hope you can see the boat from here. We're gonna watch a surfing competition from a boat. One in Hawaii. I wish you could. I hope it gets really understanding the situation we're in right now. We are on a jet ski on our way to a boat.
Alright, the results for heat number four,
in case you didn't get
division.
That.
Round number one. In fifth
wow,
place.
Here's the boat. Here comes our ride. We're now
not a cave.
Show the cave.
Oh wow. This is cool. Kara, what do you think?
I think I like this cave.
Marco Polo over here got us out of the maze. Oh, we're in the picture. Sorry. Awkward. Wait, let's do the intro. Here we are at the North Shore, checking out some deadly waves.
In the rain.
Yeah, lovely day here. Not so lovely. Is it worth it? Here's the shrimp.
Pouring rain.
Everyone, here we are, last day. Gonna catch some sun,
some rays.
Yeah, before we get back on the flight to the States.
Say States one more time.
All right. Well,
see you on the flip side.
Yeah. Bye. Here we are. Venturing out from the lagoon, we found this cool spot. It's pretty dangerous, but we took the risk. That's where we were, but we are no longer. I say we jump in. In a Disney resort where you do not belong. We just walked right in. Some security system they have. But we're in a lazy river.
I have my phone and it's gonna get wet and I'm gonna kill Kara.
Well, it happens. You'll thank you later. It's a very lazy river. We're not going very fast. Oh, it's spinning us.
We're literally taking up the whole aisle. We are getting off.
We realized that we needed restrooms, so before we get kicked out, we're gonna leave. At our own will, we are going to leave this beautiful place. Here we
we are on the plane going back home, unfortunately, to the cold. We had to run to get on the flight because it almost left without us because we had to get food before getting on the plane.
Hopefully it's good. They were messing mine up.
Yeah. And then we had to run through the airport and
we booked it.
They were holding the plane for us. So we made it.
And then there was somebody in our seat. But it's fine.
Now we're going back and we're sad, but it was a good trip.
Yeah.
Alright, bye.
We're back. I'm cranky. It's like 6:30 in the morning. But really not.
It's like, I don't know. 1:30 in the morning.
Now we have a full day ahead of us.
Yeah, that's you.
Right.
I'll be sleeping.
It was a fun trip.
Now we're back in the cold.
Yeah. Gotta get our bags.
Yeah.
We out. Peace.